Tree. I just have to say, I just got it all hooked up yesterday. I haven't been feeling very good. I've had a cold. And my wife, she's been down with a cold too. So, in fact, she gave this to me, and then she was getting better, but now she got worse again. It took another turnaround dive. And, okay, on your inverted L, yeah, if you could rig up a tuner right out there, and tune it up for where you want to be, and get some gearhead motors or something, and do it like that. Tune it right at the antenna. Your coax wouldn't have to handle the standing waves or anything. That would be the way to do it. And it wouldn't be that big a deal to do that. I could do that fairly easily, I think. But anyway. KEC7PH, Yakima. This is KE7AOM Anacortes.
Okay, Gary. KE7AOM, KC7PH, Yakima. This is your run down hill here. That's a real competition from the guys back east, and your signal is well below us right now, so I guess things are falling apart here for us a little bit. I didn't catch what model, what brand of the receiver you got. I know that Vern was